Norse Mutual. We're here to help. I'll look into it.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
The 1970s light fixtures from Crapia.
Hi, boss.
Welcome back home, boss.
Thank you. good to see you again. This place is cool. Thanks for the hookup.
It might not look like it, but I'm busy.
If you've got half a brain, you'll know what's happening just by walking around the place. But this home screen will show you the club's popularity and the warehouse's stock in nice, easy-to-understand charts, like you're an idiot or an investment banker. For the club, popularity means feet are coming through the door. There's cash in the tills, and everyone's happy. For the warehouse, your techs will push your other businesses to generate illicit goods, and they'll all get...
What to do? What to do? Something classy and understated for an underground venue like this. I know, we're gonna put our DJ on a blimp. Pick it up and fly it over LS. Then everyone will be here tonight.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
They might think we're being big brash assholes, but now they'll all know about the club too. Good work.
What's up, pal? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hello, chum. Now, it's your old friend indeed here. Now, Carner Music look to be about two tempo shifts away from a serious wobbly. We need the big guns flown out here right away. My personal chakra stones. Can you make it happen? Oh, you're a diamond. Now, my mainland shaman lives in an intentional community up in a desert. He was supposed to bless the stones, but he's only gone and nicked them. Oh, I blame too much root and not enough stem. Anyway, all bits are off. Get them however you need to.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
Oh, now, I don't mean to alarm you, but unless I'm very much mistaken, we've got a bad energy front coming in fast over here. If I don't get those stones pretty lively, I could go under.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend. Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Did you get him? Oh, God. Now, be gentle. You don't want to mess around with that kind of conduit, yeah? I sense help is on the way. Oh, just in the nick of. You saved old Davey once again. And, kind of music, too, of course.
Buenas.